today I'm drawing the LA Chargers new uniforms, and I'm drawing defensive lineman Joey Bosa in their uniform. And you know, they just recently released these uniforms yesterday, and they're very similar to their uniforms that they had before, but they slightly tweaked some things. One thing that I really like about these uniforms is that the lightning bolts on the shoulders and on the pants are just on the jersey, and there's no, there's, you know, there's a white outline around them, but there's no block outline around them. You know, that's the one thing that I could not stand about the old Chargers uniforms, is that there was this big block of color surrounding the lightning bolt. And I always thought, why don't they just put the lightning bolt directly on the jersey or directly on the pants? And you know, they finally got that, so I'm really glad that they did that. The colors, you know, the powder blue, it's one of those things that it's so bad it's good. You know, it just, that's the most unmanliest color that there is, and yet for some reason everybody thinks it's so cool for the Chargers. So I guess just one of those things, it's so bad it's good. So you know, yeah, I think these uniforms are pretty cool. They're definitely a little bit cheesy. They're like a throwback to the 60s or the 70s, but I mean, they work. So I think they're pretty cool. But yeah, I definitely like how they got rid of those blocks of color around the lightning bolts on the pants and on the jerseys. As far as the numbers on the helmets go, I mean, those are okay. I don't know. I could see those going either way. But yeah, I mean, I think these jerseys are pretty cool. You know, pretty interesting. So let me know in the comments what you guys think about these jerseys. It's, you know, I hear a lot of people saying it's like the greatest jersey ever. So I wouldn't go that far. I mean, it's decent. But let me know in the comments what you think about these jerseys. And definitely subscribe. Try to do cool drawings like these every week. And catch you in the next video.